Hey guys, I'm Jossum, and today we're doing the Skywalker saga again. So let's get into it. Now, some of my fan base, I'm looking at you, the Lego show, wants me to do more episodes. More levels, so I'm gonna do that. But first of all, what's this? Okay, a droid. I got an idea. Throw the lightsaber! That was weird. What the heck is this thing? Oh my god, this one. Huh. Well, I'll come back here later, because I know this mission, and you need a small character for here, which, we do not have. So, onward to victory. Get into Coruscant, negotiations again. Onward. Sorry. Maybe I can use some force parkour. No, I can't. But I could. No, I think you need a scavenger's net launcher. So let's go search through the here. Let's see what's here. Can I have just take an easier like route to the ship? It would have been so much more easy. Like, now I have to go through all this complicated bits. Okay, fine. There's nobody. I don't care. Protocol droid that keeps popping out of my tits. Darth Maul speeder. I'm gonna catch to this ship.
Finally, we have.
Oh, and that's my dad. Sorry.
Oh, there you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi.
I wonder who this dark Sith Lord is.
You know.
I wonder.
What to do.
It's not like I've seen all mine in the movies.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers,
open
perhaps we'll
objective.
Actually get to Coruscant this time.
To Coruscant!
Indeed.
Travel!
However,
I'm going to Coruscant, I guess.
May have been asleep before.
Snipe the... Sorry. Just having some really bad interferences. Sorry. Woo! I'm moving the spaceship. Oh wait, my camera stinks. Honestly, do you think you guys think I should get rid of my face cam? I feel like it's weighing me down a little bit. Like, I don't really know though. Put your link in the
personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
This guy seems familiar. It's not like I saw him 2 seconds ago. Not at all. Oh, we're Padme now. Nice. I'm gonna swap to Obi-Wan. Okay, let's go. Continue with the story.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst.
Your Majesty. Does Obi-Wan seem like a majesty to you?
About the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
I'm so ready to unlock the other characters. It's gonna be fun. I'm following you.
The Supreme Council of the Lords has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on that.
Hurry guys, while he's distracted, and the whole skunk sucks. Yeah. No, you're welcome.
Best option is
you save like a quadrillion lives.
Of a new Supreme Chancellor.
And you just get mad at me because I throw my lightsaber at you?
And give us justice.
I could throw this thing at you. Oh my god, I can. Sorry. Force powers. I'm using my force powers to throw things into space. Oh my god. Where do you think the music box went? Oh, Doc. Oh wait, no.
Ah, here we are.
Vending machines?
Take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Yeah, let's just discuss about some blah blah junk. Onwards! Who's on my team here? Oh, Palace isn't.
Where you need to be.
I could have been the Emperor Overlord. Emperor's
Overlord. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Oh, wait, I just left everyone behind? Oh, my god. Jesus. Let's see. Oh, of course. You guys magically appear behind me. Because that's how physics work. Of course. To the Senate, I think.
Ah, yeah. There you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
How did he get over here so fast? It's not like... Yes, continue with the story.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
That's it?
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Interesting. That was it? Just one?
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
Let's just go, because I kind of want to speed the story up a little bit. Yes.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Is that right? Map. Naboo, travel! Onward. Yes, I show you. Okay, Lake Pango, okay. Isn't that, like... the place where I do not need to be, though? Space adventure. It's an adventure in space. Oh my god.
I've had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
No, I do not want you, H1NT, or should I say, hint? That sounds like there's gonna be like an epic battle that invites us to get Qui-Gon chopped in half or anything, you know? Storm. Why are we going over here again? Can we just travel to the other side of Naboo since it's free now? Do we have to fight that monster again? Ugh. I hate if we have to fight that monster again. That stinks. Maybe we're recruiting. I think we're recruiting.
Where's everybody?
Okay, onwards.
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here.
Kobe won through Anobi. Nah. Gonna do these missions later. Cause right now I'm focusing on the story. Ugh. Feels bad I'm focusing on the story and not any of the open world, but. Nah, I think it's okay. Onward! To get some troops for battle!
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here. Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Using your head.
This is your boss now. This way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for blink. Musa, this.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we saw being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Fleeing. We have company. Droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
he's playing with us.
Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Broken. We shall manually open. Raise your lightsaber. A battle resumes.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Force is with us. We will prevail.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
And my face skin is back. Sorry. Thing stinks. Of course. It's okay.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
What did they want? Did they just want to...
Occupation here?
What did they want?
This one's a decoy.
Obi-Wan, it's a parkour.
Now, Vice, we'll discuss a new treaty.
Yeah, I know parkour, Obi-Wan. Yeah, because my name is Obi-Wan. Yeah, my name is Obi-Wan.
Gotta do something, R2.
Yeah, that's my name. Got parkour, and my name is a Jedi fan. It's time to parkour and do whatever else. Because I don't know how to run. I don't else.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
James?
We shall ready to do Asapa.
I can't believe this. Yep.
We're some warriors. We're some of the Grand Army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Where are we going now, Naboo? Onwards to fight Darth Maul. Never mind.
Now, Jaja, we so must join the others.
Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Yoo-hoo! Me don't need and use helping over here.
Captain, Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, we sir must help them so load the wagon. Look around for the boomers.
Okay, then.
I want to fight Darth Maul.
Big lad would
I go through
moves.
Some jungle adventure. Why are we meeting everybody? Can we just go progress forward? Yeah. Falcon. My name Falcon is right there. And we're back. Sorry. Sometimes my PS...
Most is thankful for this.
Thank you.
Misa need this farmer out of the way so Misa can get in the boomers back. Misa would give him the tasty sugar if Misa ha- Misa need this farm.
Have found on them all. Well's done. Now we are ready for battle.
All it done. Time's for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we shall have to get. Starting up the shield!
Jungle adventure.
This looks
very are we meeting
safe.
Everyone?
Not.
Let me just go. Want to progress forward.
Ready them, sir, yes. For the boomer.
I'll poop Qui-Gon! Let's try this again. Never mind. Sorry.
fusion catapults.
It's a hoping so.
Qui-Gon. Go, 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 go.
It's harder than looks.
Shield down! Goblins in deep trouble now!
We shall not fight! Never beckons down! No giving up, General Chacha! Misa, think of something!
Hands up!
I give up!
Flight. Let's get in close.
spinning! That's a good...
All fighters, target those turrets! They're causing us some serious damage.
This is kind of fun!
Fighters! There's more vulture droids than we anticipated! Let's pin them out!
Take that! And this!
Cut the Trade Federation's connection with their ground forces. Destroy the signal antenna.
This thing's doing a lot of damage. I hope I'm doing this right. We gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing through Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee! Huh?
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Whoa! Oh!